This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. Making his way to the ring, Mean Gene! From Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 275 pounds, Hulk Hogan!
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high. And here they come!
And his opponent, Miss Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 238 pounds, Macho Man.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy has been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
Well-delivered suplex.
The arm wringer,
followed by the leg drop.
Great hip toss.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Oh, atomic drop!
Oh, what a right hook.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Heading back to the ring.
Big back body drop.
You see the height on that?
With the reversal.
So much force there.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
And down with the suplex. Not so fast on the comeback trail.
This is your time to shine.
Goodness, all that effort produces nothing. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Textbook scoop slam.
Measured knee drop.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge. Ah, straight to the face to finish it off.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And another counter. Uh-oh, got stashed up here. And that definitely made solid impact. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Looking for the victory. There's two. Got the shoulder up at the last possible moment.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Two.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
And the unabated offense continues.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Left by the turnbuckles. Clothesline in the corner. The shoe might be on the other foot here.
Looking to shake things up here.
Some dominance here.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, that can rock you.
Shoving him away.
Into that corner. What are they going to do here? They're ready.
Cross body.
He could pin his opponent right here. It's over. A defiant kick out after one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Hurts the top. Almost lost the balance.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to prove weak now.
And his core has been taken a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you laughing funny.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, and some effective offense with that one. A lot of momentum now on his side.
It's been a smothering attack keeping him ahead.
And returning to the ring.
Setting up.
That kind of move makes a statement.
Cover. Two.
A kick out. I don't believe it.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Done. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Tossed into the corner. Oh, flipping the script on him there. A sound suplex.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Measured knee drop.
Respect for dessert.
Oh, man.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stump.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Backbreaker.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was
down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh, time to get dizzy.
Take over, Byron. I'm going to be sick.
Let's see everybody's fail.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. The body can only got a little something brewing here.
Still battling here.
And almost looked like there was going to be a comeback there for a moment. Oh, saw it.
Another big move.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
For the win!
Two! And gets the win, but at what cost?
Here is your winner, Hulk Hogan.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't shelve them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.
Skip forward 10 seconds. 24 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 seconds. 24